what is culinology? So the best example I can give is, imagine a Hot Pocket. You are a chef. A chef will figure out how to create the Hot Pockets, but that's the chef. A nutritionist will figure out how much vitamin A, how much sugar, how much protein is in the Hot Pocket, and that's the nutritionist. A culinologist will figure out how to actually make the Hot Pocket from being frozen to being cooked in 3 minutes. So it's not just figuring out what nutritional factors are inside of it. It's more than just cooking. It's a combination of both. So that's what culinology is. It's the science of how food and how food works.
Students interested in culinology would first obtain their Associate in Science degree in Culinary Arts Institutional Food Service Management from Kapi'olani Community College, then transfer to UH Manoa and apply for the culinology program.
So what inspired me to join the culinology program here at UH Manoa was that I really enjoy math and science. I'm a big foodie, I really love to make food, and I want to get into research and product development in the retail market here in Hawaii. So what I really enjoyed about the culinology program was the food safety course, food chemistry course, and experimental foods course. All three of those classes have actually elevated my baking and cooking skills in the kitchen.
So with the culinology degree, I hope that in the future, I will be able to work in like manufacturing places, developing new foods, creating product that will go out to the general public. Or I could also work in like nutrition, like working with schools, nursing homes, developing foods that they can eat that is still also meeting the health requirements.
Companies are looking for students with a combination of the culinary plus the scientific research skills. Any company would benefit from hiring a culinology degree because that person could develop new products and put the company ahead of the competition.
So I've been working in restaurants and the food industry for most of my life. And having the culinary degree helped me get through that and rise up in the kitchen. With the culinology degree, it'll help me get higher positions in research and development, working in the retail market in large scale manufacturing.
If you are the type of student that enjoys culinary arts and also enjoys science, research, and innovation, culinology may be the perfect pathway for you.